cc and a half penicillin, half a cc of dexamethasone. Stretched out works good. When they're on this side, their eye's not going to do anything. You have the whole puffy part here. I always lay my hand right here on their head, so I'm not shaking too much. You do a little poke, you can feel it go through and it just slides along the edge. And then you just fill her up. Except for that one had something in the needle